shit. Okay, this looks interesting.
I don't know why.
Alright, sick. This is my body. Sure, bud. Whew. This is, gonna be interesting. I had a good time playing Undertale. I didn't finish the series on my channel, but I did on my own time, so... This should be interesting. Its favorite food. Pain. Oh wow. I like sour things, I guess, sometimes. Favorite blood type. Oh, wait, what? What? we'll go with AB. Why not? Blue. Ooh, we'll go with a mind. I like to think that I'm a very mindful person. How do you feel about your creation? It will not hear. I guess I'm pretty hopeful. I've answered honestly, sure. Sure, I guess, but okay. Oh, okay, this should be easy. We'll just go with the good old Tundra. T-U-N-D-R-A. And that up real quick. Okay, bud. We'll go with Alpha. Why not? No. We'll go with Matt, I guess. That's one too many A's. That's interesting. I wasn't expecting that. This is very bizarre. Oh. Chris, Toriel, hey. Okay. Toriel, yay. Side. Alright, okay. Oh. This person looks very interesting. Okay. It's a beautiful day outside. Are the birds chirping? Whoa, okay, this is real weird. I was expecting the layout of Toriel's house. Oh, hey there, bud. Does it say it's you? Oh, it's only you. Oh, shit. Okay. Door's locked. It's a toilet. Flush it? Sure. I did it! Hell yeah. This feels very ominous. That's Toriel's. Is this Asgore's, then? I don't... Okay. We got cars now. All right, bud. Wait, what? What? Asriel's alive? Oh, this is real weird. What? It's undying. This is real weird. I haven't seen anything about this game, so this just looks very interesting. Oh, that's the music right there. Oh, I'm getting chills, dude. Aww. Is she a teacher? I'm assuming she's a teacher. Oh, it's Alphys. Alright. Is Monster Kid in my class? Oh, I think that's him. I think it is. So does everyone have him? Yep, there's Monster Kid. Middle right. We thought you weren't coming today. It is a 10, yeah. 10 already has. Aw, damn it, I want a 10. What? Oh, hello, Susie. Yo, I like Susie already. Oh, okay, not with that voice. It's a cool voice, but I feel like Susie's the badass of the class. You're fine. Yeah, let's go, Susie. What? Come on, Alphys. You gotta get your life together. Where's the chalk bud? Come on. No, speaks of everyone gets in trouble. And looks like everyone's in trouble. Okay, bud. Looks like we're gonna go check on Susie. Hey there, Susie. What'd she just eat? Was it the chalk? I think she just ate some of the chalk. No, I didn't. I swear I didn't. Whoa, hold on there, Susie. Hello. Whoa. Hold on there, bud. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, damn. Oh wow. That's one arm she's got though, to like hold her up like that still. Damn. Just for having a snack. Oh wow. Oh gosh. Okay, Susie. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, wow. okay. Sure, Susan. Oh, looks like Susie's scared of the dark. That looks like I am too. This is so weird. Okay, Bob. Oh no, dude. Okay. Dude, this is so weird. Oh no. Where are we? Where the heck is this? Is it broken? It's gonna close, yeah. Oh shoot. Oh no. And that's gonna fall or some shit. Oh no, dude. This is very interesting. I have so many questions. Oh, this is so weird. Oh, that's actually a really cool shot. Okay, honestly, I really like Susie though. Like she's mean, but I like her. She seems cool. Oh shoot. What? Do I have a tail now? Okay, I don't have a tail now. Good. Oh, this is real weird, dude. This looks more like. Yeah, this looks like a real game now. At times you see it flickering the light. Let's see. Make sure you reach out and. Oh, okay. It doesn't fill me with determination, I guess. Oh, this one's different. It's gonna be a fight. Oh! Oh, that's interesting. Okay. 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 You bathe your body in the light. Power shines within you, breaking through the darkness. What's the way? Okay, cool. Eye puzzle. This is. In this land, only eyes blinded by darkness can see the way. Okay, so let's do. No. Okay, so that. That was too hard. Nice little puzzle getting started. Oh, hey there, bud. Back home. Okay. What's up with the new clothes for everyone? Yeah, what is this? All right, dude. You walk way too slow. Yeah, oh no, this is so creepy. No. Any idea they want? Oh gosh. Okay. Okay, this is actually really cool. Okay. Whoa, okay. This dungeon, okay. Oh, what? Okay. I like this so far. It's a very interesting concept. Oh, I should have totally gotten hit there. Probably. I don't know. That's a long fall, though. Oh, hey, Chris. Hopefully you're not dead. Oh, we're doing just fine. Cool. Looks like Undyne's house. No, it's not. Never mind. For a second, I thought it looked like it, because I thought those are teeth up there. But no, it's not. But, okay. Oh, you're not dead. Sweet. Yeah, got any ideas? No, I have no idea, bud. Oh, this is so weird. In front of your castle looms beneath the empty town. Okay. Oh gosh, this is so ominous. Like at the start of Undertale, I felt like everything was like very welcoming, but this just feels very ominous. Welcome heroes. Okay. Who's there? Do not be alarmed. I'm not your enemy. Please come forward, both of you. Welcome. I am the prince of this kingdom. The kingdom of darkness. He looks kind of like the rower. Chris, Susie, there is a legend in this land. A legend that one day two heroes of light will arrive and fulfill the ancient prophecy foretold by time and space. Please, heroes, listen to my tale. Yeah, sure, bud. Very well then. Not very well. Hopes and dreams. Lightning Bug. This is the legend of Deltarune. Okay, roll credits. Okay. Roll with the intelligence. When you plug the other fan or something, or just plug this fan, dude. Chris, Susie, thank you for listening to my long tale. I deeply believe you two are the heroes of the legend. That despite whatever enemies you may face, you two have the courage to save the world. Delta Warriors, please, won't you accept your destiny? What? Nah. Oh dang. Ouch. Oh. already running away. The bad guy, alright. This is a good song, I like it. I try to deny it. Two-step plan, okay. Step one, off the rafter. Step two, you lose. That's a pretty brilliant two-step plan. Nice plan. Really? Yeah, actually. I'm gonna have to use it on you instead. Oh, whoa, okay. What? Spade. No, I don't want to ride a motorcycle. Oof. Oh, wait, okay, I'm there now instead, okay. Don't know how I got an axe, but, like, that's cool. Alright. Now I get it, okay. One more warning. Oh, no, that's not what I meant by a warning. Oof. That was not good. Is there a way to just spare him? Oh, okay, so it's the same as an Undertale, it has to be yellow. Okay. Just running out of fuel. Alright. Okay. Yeah, we're fine. Who is it? Oh, I don't know that person. Hello. How's it going? Best way to leave is east, right? Yep. Hello there. What? Wait for you two to arrive. What? I'm really happy to meet you. Why have you been waiting here your whole life? How do you know that you're a prince? What? Okay, let's try to find Susie. This is so weird. Okay. This is so weird. He's now your ally. Okay. The power of Fluffy Boys shines within you. Okay. So weird. Oh, I did not know that. What? I'll be right behind you. Oh my gosh, that helps so much. I'm so mad. The training dummy I made. You're gonna teach you how to fight. Sure, bud. Okay, get ready. Oh shit, big door. Huh, okay. This will okay. Okay, yeah, I feel like the prince is gonna be the bad guy in the end, it's gonna be like a plot twist, but we'll see. Let's try our best, alright, yeah, cool. Okay. Door closed behind you, your adventure will truly begin. The power of adventure shines within you. Great door. Alright, cool. Well, we'll probably be back for the next episode. I'll probably leave it off there. But, thanks for watching, everyone. I'll make sure I talk more during the next episode. This was more of just, like, a story episode, and me just, like, trying to, like, get the grasp of things. I was kind of shocked and spooked, but, yeah. Alright, cool. Thanks for watching, people. Bye-bye. Make sure you subscribe. Bye.